Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Goji Games and Pro Inc., and welcome back to my F-Zero Let's Play. So, I've beaten Knight League and Queen League. Now we're going to go through King League, and I'm still going to play on Beginner and as Captain Falcon. Alright, so wish me good luck, guys. I'm really going to need some because this is the last league, and even though I'm playing on Beginner mode and, you know, I could still try it out on standard mode and whatnot, I do not want to try it out on any higher difficulties because already beginner is hard enough for me. And for me, beating it on beginner would be more than enough for me, especially if it's a racing game. Already it's not going very well because of those traps. Already I'm experiencing some difficulties right now, even though it's still on beginner and it's on Keenling. I mean, I understand it's the final league. But then again, it's still a beginner, so why is it already hard for me? Okay. This time I went through that without, you know, hitting any of the traps, but still I got a few more laps to go through, so I can't get too cocky right now. Fuck you! What the hell? This is why I hate those cars. They shouldn't even be there. They're just there to make the game harder and waste my time. They're just there to, you know, fuck with the actual racers. And this guy right here can just go fuck himself. That car right there, what is he even doing there if he's just gonna explode? It's like someone purposely put these cars on the track to fuck with a player. Yeah. Careful, Falcon. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die because already this is bullshit. Come on, hit that. Ah, what the fuck, Falcon? Why'd you not hit that? Why did you not hit that boost? You were supposed to hit it. I mean, maybe I was sort of on it, but it didn't register because you were supposed to be like right in the middle. But still, I find it bullshit that you can't, you know, use it even though you're like right on it. Whoa, fuck off, get out of the way. What are you doing? Why are you even racing if you're not gonna get out of the way? I mean, I don't think you're even racing right now. You're just wasting my time. Just like this car that's about to explode. Okay, that was a close call. No, come on. Fuck off. You two, fuck off. You as well. Get the fuck out of the race. Get the fuck off the track. You're not supposed to be here. And, oh man, that was a really close call. Nearly died a few times. But hey, first place, and I didn't die yet. And okay. Everything's going okay. It's not going great, but it's going okay. Port Town, I think it was better than Deathwind. I mean, hopefully I'm right on this one. It's funny because this track is a lot easier than Deathwind. I'm not having too much trouble on it. Although there are still some parts like this. Ah! I just spoke too soon. But then again, it's a little easier, but it's just because of those motherfuckers who just waste my time on those tracks. You know, those cars that act like they're racers but are just idiots who think they can do whatever they want on the tracks. Shit! That motherfucking son of a bitch just pushed me off the tracks and killed me! I know I crashed out. I'm gonna try again. Hopefully I don't game over. But wow, that son of a bitch is really gonna regret it. Okay, this guy's not an exploding car. Is this guy in front of me an exploding car? Yeah. Is one of those cars that blow up? Well, it doesn't matter. I still won the race. Wow. I'm kind of on fire to a certain degree, because so far I've only been in first place. I've only been in first place so far. Okay. Firefield. Oh, man. This is the last one. And I got 3 attempts. Hopefully I beat it. Ah, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of the way! What are you doing on this racetrack if you're just gonna be a stupid son of a bitch? I can barely refill my health. That's what's bullshit about this. Ah! Ah, god damn it! Ah, fuck! Well, I still got 2 more attempts as far as I know. Boy, this track is total bullshit. Man, This is putting me through a lot of stress here. Okay, I still passed him. Got two more laps left. And I'm halfway through my health bar. Or power bar. Shit. Another kamikaze car. No! No! Fuck you! What the fuck? Will you guys fucking stop riding that fucking track if all you're gonna do is blow everyone up? Come on. Yeah! I did it! First place the entire time. Died a few times, but I don't care. I beat this on beginner. That's more than enough for me. I don't think I'm gonna play through standard mode my entire life. I'm never gonna go through standard mode. I mean, as far as I know, I'm not gonna play on any of the other difficulties, because that was more than enough for me. I nearly died on that last attempt, but man, I am so proud of myself now. What is he doing? What is Captain Falcon doing? Sniffing that other car's ass? I mean, why is he right up is this guy's ass? He should be passing him. He should kick this guy's ass. I mean, Falcon punch him or something. Get those motherfuckers out of the road. So glad I can relieve all that stress out, or that I can just remove all that stress out of my system. Like, wow. Okay. Well, I guess I'm done with F-Zero on the SNES. So yeah, thanks everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series. I hope you enjoyed my F-Zero Let's Play. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.